So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down. And secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor...
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And there it is! All in the melting pot now. And what a finale we could have in store for us.
The keeper, that's a really top-class save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, no end product. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Let's see about the delivery. It didn't happen for them. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it petered out.
Nice.
Alexander Arnold. Well, that's a super ball over the top.
I'm coming. Oh my god. My clips are capturing my wrong monitor for some reason. He's just ready to hack it in. One more.
Totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Alexander Arnold. On the attack, is there to be late drama?
Oh my fucking god. You are, oh my god.
He has time to play it over.
Backs all the way over there.
Look pretty good for the counter attack.
My bad. Okay.
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through.
Yeah, that was my bad.
And the referee, what will he do here? Joao Cancelo. Oh, well hit, but couldn't keep it down. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Applying vigorous pressure. Can he find the net? And calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, he could run onto it here. And
Eddie.
There it is, a chance. And a decent save, full credit. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
No.
Great save at this stage.
Well, that would have been a winner for sure. It's a great save.
Playing it in.
No. Fuck you. We are gods of the clutch.
And it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive.
What the?
I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.
What just happened?